All right, let's get started. I hope this mic works good. I just got a new mic. Alright, I think we're gonna have to go grab some snacks to do some missions with. And then I think we're gonna. I got a Hexer that I've been meaning to use, so I think we're gonna use that this stream. Because I've been meaning to try out some motorcycles lately. Place for our mechanic while to drop off our vehicle for us.
Hi there. Hello there.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Oh, yeah,
it's coming at you.
Garage. My garage is really poorly organized right now, so still gonna have to figure out what vehicles and where.
Is this really happening, dude?
All right, let's see what our snacks are looking like. Grab some of these. And
enjoy that.
Okay, we're not quite full on those. And then, yeah, I'm sorry, I'm out for paying for these snacks. Give me all your money. Give me all that money.
I'm emptying it. I can't go any faster.
Oops, someone's trying to shoot me.
I really
oh,
need
boy.
To get insurance.
I guess you never know who has a gun stored away in GTA. I wasn't even paying attention to where the cops were. That's my bad. Alright, this time I'm actually gonna pay attention to where the cops are. I guess once we get away from them, we're probably just gonna rob another store. Cause I'm still low on P's and Q's. I don't know how important that is, but there we go. Is it just me or is GTA kind of laggy today? I'm gonna keep playing it for a while, but I don't know, this day's kinda choppy like this. I might play something else later. But I mean, maybe the missions will be better. Like, I'm only staying in this
I'd
lobby
be
to get the
you
snacks good.
My shift.
So,
No, I'm about to go home.
Can I... Yeah, no, it's already kind of, it's not a store. That's my bad. I was going to get through a box catch first. Yeah, I'm first, you know. First thing to go into a mission.
I really need to get...
Yeah, it should be fun. He ran out of P's and Q's so fast anyways. I mean, yeah, we're just gonna do some Stamian missions, because then it's like,
hey, can I help you with something? Sure, my friend, I'll send you the details.
We shouldn't need that many snacks, anyways. Alright, repo's not bad, I don't think, at least. Yeah, GTA is lagging a bit today. Oh, we have to go to the Maze Bank Arena. Nice. Alright, let me get the assault rifle out. Yeah, compact rifle. Oh, somehow I didn't take damage from that. Oh, okay. Oh, it's this mission. This mission's kind of annoying, but we'll be able to get through it. Handling is so bad. Get this pop here. That's good. Oh yeah. Definitely satisfying though. Some people will run over a vehicle and blow them up. We could definitely use more armor, considering what they're expecting you to do. I've been hit a couple of times while I've been trying to get these cars ran over. As far as I made it, that one. Mm-hmm. Should be good. There we go. And then... Alright, here, right? Yeah, how do we get that one? I don't really want to get out of this thing. Are we really gonna have to get out of this thing and run in there? Kind of annoying. I guess we're going for it. Let's do it.
LSPD, motherfuckers! Cover me!
Alright, it's right there. Alright. I mean, that could have gone worse. That was fine. Just another one on the road, that's not too bad. Oh, alright then. Oh wow. Okay. Alright, let me get my machine pistol out. I'm just gonna shoot one. There we go. Can't drive away if you're dead. Yep. The rest of the element is just over here. Oh, okay, I did it, but I didn't think it was going to. There we go. That was a little bit inconsistent before. That's the fuck, though, that's fine. Like how the police think they're going to get this one. Okay, never mind it. Trying to avoid as possible. That would save some money. There we go. Yeah, it wouldn't be a simian mission if you randomly come up with a whole nother list of things you want you to do in one mission. I think this is one of like three different missions. Like one where you do what Simeon wants you to do, and he's just like, "Oh, hey, guess what? I've got more for you to do." And there's a time limit. Like, all right, Simeon.
Oh,
active in this capsule swarm. There we go. This car's really trying to throw you off. I'm gonna prank them. Right, here's the ultimate prank. The prank is that you can't escape if you die. This one, though, I'm here. Seems like it. There we go. Kind of hard to tell if they actually don't know if you're there, or if they're just gonna like out of nowhere ult instant you when you try running them over. See if I can slob a grenade into there. Come on, get it, get it. Get the car. Alright. Oh, Jesus. Alright, let's get going. Got it. There we go. Oh, okay, the cops have been hitting me for the car the entire time. That's the entire mission, I think we're good now. But I'm gonna go over there right away to not jinx anything. Well, it's gonna be in with more people on his little hit list. I'm gonna try and lose the cops if I can. Oh, okay, never mind. Alright, and this is what Lester's for. Some of those missions, the cops are particularly annoying.
What's up, pal? I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
Lester's just gonna distract them with his beautiful neck. And the police are no longer on me. Neck game. The Lester's got. Oh, okay, the mission, this mission's sneaky. They're trying to get you to go up that way, and I don't know how many people are aware of this, but it's really easy to drive off of that frozen into the water. Especially with a vehicle that handles like this thing. Oh wow. There we go. First mission completion of the day. Didn't go too bad. That's good money. Let's see here. I think I'm kind of like a refresh on the missions. I guess we can use this as an opportunity to get some more snacks. Because I still need to get P's and Q's. Let's go after the store over here. Yeah, I think we're gonna do some missions for Gerald Nuts. There we go.
What's cracking? I'll send you something.
Probably just rob a store or two and then go after some more missions. Get some more cash-olies. Oh, never mind, it's a 2-4 player mission. Alright.
I will be in touch.
That one's not bad. What kind of snacks I need. Yeah, I just need more of these. Still not falling, boss.
And now you can leave.
I'm not losing. I just need to buy one more thing. I need to buy that whole pack for your buddy. Yeah, you need all that. Need all that. There we go. Nope. Went right back into the cops. I've been driving around here still and I lost the cops already. There we go. I think I'll probably just rob this one, then we're probably good. I don't know. I think at this point, money from robbing stores isn't really that great.
Why, hello.
Oh, I almost robbed it right away. Yeah, let's give me some P's and Q's. I still need more.
I cannot go any faster. I'm hurrying. Ashamed of yourself.
Oh, even gonna survive that. I didn't mean to shoot twice. I think he's arrived. Oh, okay, dodge over here. There we go. Oh. Okay, yep, we managed to go away from them. Nice. Oh no. Alright. That cop just spawned in a really bad area. I don't know if there's really much we could have done about that, but. I'm just gonna go over here. Could try and take out a bounty, but I don't really know if I want to deal with players for now. Kinda curious who's gonna win this. Oh, that one's getting messed up. Oh.
Holy
was close. Alright, let's find another store. Oh, there's one over here.
Yes, we just opened.
Oh. Wait, I'm full. Okay. I don't know why it didn't tell me that before.
Okay.
Anyways,
I'm going as fast as I can.
Oh, it's called Lucky Rocket.
That's all I have. Just.
Yeah, I don't really feel like escaping a 3-star when I can just, call Lester. I think I got armored tires in this.
Hey, what's up? Oh, how can I help? Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay, okay.
Grab it. Oh yeah, let's do this one. Especially considering that guy's following me on a motorcycle. A flying motorcycle. We have to grab some more coffee after this mission. I keep forgetting you can use a compact rifle on a motorcycle. Scenic drive to get over here. I don't know why they couldn't have just spawned closer, but whatever. Punch Family Farm. I don't know if I've ever been there. Yeah, trying to find ways to entertain myself these late long drives in GTA can be kind of boring. That's the way I can get all these. Oh yeah.
Sheesh.
awesome. Just anything at all. Almost there. But I don't know. Oh, there's a lot of them.
My God!
Okay, I wasn't expecting to do this many of them. So you can play as Slayer health with him. That should be fun.
Here I go.
Laying down cover. Just gonna toss the grenade over there. There we go. Be more of a notification when you get shot, because you just don't even realize how well your health is getting. I can kill them now. Oh, wow. And there's more enemies that the game's not even notifying me about at all. I just hit him in the head with an assault rifle and he survived. There we go. Alright, he just survived that. What kind of level, what level of mission do I agree to? Because this is kind of crazy.
Hello.
How do I rescue him? Okay, there we go. So let's get in this car? I don't know. Oh wow. Yeah, I think this mission's gonna be a flop. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, sometimes missions go like that in GTA, whatever. I'll be back in a second. Alright, I'm back. I think this one gives us free grenades, so that's always nice. And we're already full on them. To destroy police cars. Hospital, please, over there. Oh, there goes my armor. Yeah, Maybe I should just use one of my powers, I don't know. Even lose the pups during this mission? Probably not. Yeah, I don't think you can. Oh, okay, there's a time limit on a mission like this. This is gonna be fun. We're pretty much just gonna have to, like, rush in. I don't know how else we'd be able to- oh wow, you can't- okay. There we go. And now the cops are on my vehicle, great. I don't think they could give me a low spawn here. Wow. Are the police bikes gonna be easier to get to? I hope. Hopefully there isn't much more to this mission. Alright, where are they?
What the hell?
Pull them all up, pull them all up. There we go. Oh, okay. More stuff. I'm not even gonna have time to set up the waypoint for that. I do it in here. There we go. Yeah, otherwise the police are just gonna hit me right off my bike.
You dick!
Get it real speedy. Oh, wow. like, should we get right out of here? That was a wacky little situation. Alright, finally we're done with that mission. That one's a little bit excessive. Especially if you're playing it on hard, but yeah, maybe we finished it. I think this is the cops up here. We can just do that. It's got one of those follow bots in my chat, something that's fixed up some stuff. I didn't want to set my chat to a follower only mode, but I think I'm gonna have to. Sorry if anyone doesn't like that, but you know, if Twitch fixed this whole follower bot thing, then I mean, I wouldn't have to. So, yeah, I'm just gonna fix that up. I mean, hey, at least I'm not like some people on, I don't want to call anyone specifically out, but there's people that make their chats subscriber-only mode. It's like, hey, unless you pay me $5 a month, you can't talk to me. I'll be right back. I need to use the bathroom. Sorry about that. When nature calls, you have to answer. You know how it is. Let's grab some more snacks so we can do some missions.
Another happy customer, right? Oh, good God, no!
Oh, I'm gonna be. Certainly gonna be happy once I have that money out of the cash register.
You should be ashamed of your.
So close to level 100 shooting. I'm gonna go up here, try and avoid this mob. There we go. Over here to avoid this one. There we go. Right, let's go check out the store over here. When I say check out, I think you know what I mean. Guy's got a bounty apparently. I don't know if he has sticky bombs to kill him out of that though. Actually, you know what? Maybe we can. I don't even know if he. I don't know if he has a bounty. I think it was flashing for a second. But... Oh yeah, I need to check out the casino today. I try my hand at some blackjack over there. Good old situation where you just have to buy a bunch of P's and Q's. Give me more money so I can buy more P's and Q's. Give me all the P's and Q's. I know you have more. I know you have more P's and Q's. Oh, alright, I didn't get bounty for that for some reason. Maybe it's because the event's going on. I should just go win the. Like, why not? You know. Yeah, we can just get over here. We can go, Scott.
Hello there.
You been following my bleeds, huh?
Oh no, this lobby is just like dead. Leave too. There we go. That won't have any repercussions. Everyone's leaving this lobby. It's a nicely inactive lobby. If I had a CEO business on this character, then I would make some good money on this one.
Hey, you said you'd be
Hello
here
there.
By now, honey.
Yeah, I'm getting better at actually remembering to
Thank you.
Buy
no,
stuff
don't
first.
Take what you want.
I mean, I'm gonna do both.
Hold on, please.
I'm gonna do both, actually.
I'm hurrying. I'm hurrying. I really need to get insurance.
Oh, I still didn't get any wanted level for that. That's pretty good. Just gonna rob another store then. I mean, borrow the money.
I'll be watching you. You're terrifying! Just give me a second! I can't go any faster! Please! I hope you sleep well tonight!
Let's keep not even getting a wander level.